A 1-2, mic check. Boom boom, pat pat, yeah. Exit my door, I ask my lord what I have in store. Cause lately it's been gore, horror that most couldn't even conjure. Take a gander at a mental collapse under the stereotype of the working poor. Kinda silly, I was looking for that milli that Wayne preached, but then I put miles under my Achilles tendons that left me tending to issues that got me living. I wanna pivot, but I swear to you, man, these needs is riches. Nothing to do, man, but accept the trash position. Barely getting wages that hold me over the opposition, man. Thankful for the pot to piss in, but nigga, I got bills that won't get paid cause of my lack of acquisition. Dumb it down, nigga, funds. Funny, yeah. College degree, but yeah, I'm still looking bummy. No bonus this time, so I can barely fill my tummy. And my nigga who facilitate, I was just getting money. It's a cruel world, but I don't wish no harm on no man. A nomad in my thoughts, trying to put them down on no pads with no lag. Instead, I'm getting flack, hollering at Miss Brandy as I'm breaking down this sack. Will it ease my soul? Will a spindle that weaves my pain and sorrows for that and need turn it into gold? Nah. If not, then I'm in the cold, like a puncher in my jugular, spitting blood out my throat, thinking I can't breathe. And my mentality has been messed up since I was about 17. Not a surprise to me, I'm still getting hit with more of the devil's scheme. Cause I'm with these demons, my soul they be fiending. Exited my door, now I'm knee deep in trouble, I can't succeed in.
Ironically, getting money ain't the resolution. It's the conclusion when niggas' pockets are steady losing. But if I start boosting, likely what will happen is I get lucid. Eventually end up in an institution. Then be institutionalized like my nigga. With penitentiary ways that I cannot get rid of. All I wanted to do was live above the limit of mediocrity, cause middle class ain't living vivid. Exquisite, but that seems like a light year away. With near child support bills that I have to pay. But hey, I'm still trying to be cordial, though at times I wish I could be sucked through a wormhole, a different portal that's different from the normal. Abnormal living, but I'm living up with a constant boredom. But my medications keep me mortal. Immortal on these beats, though. Technique over these dodos. I know these other niggas wanna see me living bad. Life through his own lead, shower full mag. And I'm stuck in a bad spot like Jack. Exit my front door and fell hollow, decks at my back. And I'm still breathing. Looking down at my shirt and I ain't bleeding. Looking at my enemy, but he ain't leaving. Thought I was fine, but I'm still steady grieving. Ain't nothing changed, nigga, we just eat.
And my mentality has been messed up since I was about 17. Not a surprise to me, I'm still getting hit with more of the devil's scheme. Cause I'm with these demons, my soul they be fiending. Exited my door, now I'm knee deep in trouble, I can't succeed in.
Job? It depends on what kind of job you have. I don't want to get mixed up in that.
Walk out the door in the morning, AZ. You're mixed up with something. Only thing that matters is if you're mixed up to the top or not. I'm just looking for somebody. For a friend.